buds. So today we're at the World War II Quarantine Anti-Aircraft Battery. Life during the war was, as they say, 90% boredom and 10% action. Conditions here were far from ideal. The troops suffered a number of skin complaints in the heat and humidity. The shard lock featured a bucket on a rope and little else, but for some hand basins made from cut down 44-gallon drums. But they were lighter moments to distract the men from the daily routine, fishing with the possibility of catching any irate crocodile, visits from the Salvation Army, or just being able to read mail from home. Position. In common with other AA sites, Quarantine Command Post had a lookout tower standing about 6 metres tall. It was built of timber and was complete with a built-in ladder, trapdoor and spotter's chair. A basement that was below what we saw up there.
Thank you.
I really enjoyed seeing all the four gun emplacements and the tower emplacement. They're really cool to see the ruins now after they were finished being used, so it's quite interesting. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!